YouTubers, this is Bubble Rider. This is video 3, checking on the fork seal. After using the tool, remember to clean up the seal around the seal, removing some of the dirt, and then make sure the fork is clean again and everything. So this is part 3. So after I did that yesterday, let's check today. Today is 4/15/21. So let's see if fluid is coming out after a few pumps. Okay, let's check it out. I'm gonna do like 10, 15 times. You gotta hold the brake. Push the handle down so the fork goes up and down, and if it doesn't seal properly, you will see fluid coming out. But if you fix it, that problem permanent, I think you should be good to go for one more season. Okay, so let's see. Let's take a look over here. Okay, all right, let's see. Okay, I can see a little bit coming out. I mean, like almost nothing. And I can see all the way around. It could be just the seal is just, you know, around is wet, that's all. But no dropping like before, like squirting down, nothing. Okay? No big deal. Okay. So taking this back for a ride and taking out for a ride, and then should be good. Okay, let's check over here. Okay, same thing over here. You know, nothing. All right. Well, this is the best I can to fix the seal permanently. You know. And then when you do that, and usually have a leak, the contamination goes beyond and contaminates the rotor for the front brake. So make sure clean it. You know, you can use water and soap just to clean it, and clean in here too, in between the brake pads. Nothing's gonna happen. You should be good to go. And then after that, let it dry. Make sure no grease on the brake so you stop. Remember that the whole power is on the front brake, so. All right? So this is my tip. All right, so leave some comments if you have questions. Thank you.